Today I'm going to tell you about the legend of La Befana. La Befana is an old lady wearing a black shawl, riding a broomstick through the air. She enters the children's houses through the chimney and consequently is covered in soot. If the children are good, they will receive presents. If they've been bad, they will receive a piece of coal. It is claimed that she also sweeps the floor of the house she visits, and this is symbolic of sweeping away the problems of the previous year. In return, the family leaves a glass of wine and some food.
To learn more about La Bella Italia, consider subscribing.
One Christian legend claimed La Befana gave shelter to the three wise men, also known as the three kings, as they travelled to visit baby Jesus. They asked her for directions to Bethlehem. La Befana decided not to join the Magi in seeking baby Jesus, as she was busy cleaning. She later changed her mind, but was unable to find either the Magi or the baby Jesus. Consequently, each Epiphany, La Befana is still looking for the baby Jesus. One theory claims that the exchanging of gifts evolved from an earlier Roman festival at New Year. Piazza Navona in Rome is the location of a market where toys and sweets resembling coal are sold. There is even a superstition that at midnight, La Befana appears at a window in Piazza Navona, Rome. A puppet of the old lady is burned in northern Italy to clear away the old year. There are a number of variations on the poem of La Befana. Here's one. La Befana vien di notte, con le scarpe tutte rotte, col vestito alla romana. Viva, viva La Befana. The 19th century Roman poet Giuseppe Gioacchino Belli wrote about the feast of La Befana. Ottorino Respighi wrote Feste Romane, Roman Festivals, and this includes a section of music called La Befana, which recreates a festival in Piazza Navona, Rome. Urbania, the official home of La Befana, holds an annual festival between the 2nd and the 6th of January. Venice hosts an annual Regatta delle Befane, Regatta of the Witches, on its Grand Canal. Participants dress as La Befana to race gondolas to the Rialto Bridge. La Befana appears in some films. La Freccia Azzurra, the animated film, the Italian comedy film La Befana Vien di Notte, the Disney Plus Christmas miniseries The Santa Clauses includes La Befana, acted by Laura San Giacomo. There is even food dedicated to La Befana. Focaccia della Befana, which is also known as Fugassa della Befana, is a dessert of Piedmont. It is a round fruit brioche. Focaccia sometimes contains a coin, whereas Fugassa contains beans. Choose your Fugassa carefully, as the person who gets the white bean pays for the Fugassa, and the person with the black bean pays for the wine. Biscotti Befanini are coloured shaped cookies from Tuscany. Pinza is a cornmeal fruitcake of the Veneto region. It is considered good luck to taste 7 different types of pinza in a single day. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, perhaps you might consider giving it a like so other people can see it. Click here for some more videos you may be interested in.